look like the lead singer of Oasis? If the answer's yes, your brows are out of control. What you see as a bit of rugged manliness actually looks like a small furry mammal colony, and frankly, it's putting people off their dinner. You will need toner. You'll find this in your girlfriend's makeup bag. Tweezers, cotton pads, a toothbrush, or something to comb those brows with. Stage one, dry them off. If they're real monsters, you might want to think about seeing a beautician and waxing them. But if it's a matter of a tidy up, you should be able to handle it yourself. Begin by soaking the cotton pads in toner and wipe them along your brows in the direction of the hair. This will remove any oil that your sweat-stained skin would have covered them in. Make sure you do both brows thoroughly. Brush those freaks back into line, making sure there are no stray hairs. Stage two, divide and conquer. Get up real close to the mirror and hold the skin taut. Assess the carnage. Try and keep your hand away from your face when you pluck so that you can see what you're doing. Select the first offender and pluck. Your eyes may start to water, so stop and blink rather than go on and risk jabbing yourself somewhere soft and painful. Once you are satisfied with your handiwork, douse again with toner. Then go into your room and lie under the duvet with a cold flannel on your face until you feel a bit less tearful and violated.